Andre Ingram pops for a three, and this time he knocks it down. Andre Ingram, first 3 points of the game for him. Jonathan Williams into the game for the South Bay Lakers. Shamario, three. Jones with the rebound. Jones, white headband, working on the right side, getting in off the glass.
Man.
Jones, working. Out to Ingram, catch, shoot, lean the three, knock it in. That's six for Andre Ingram. And the South Bay Lakers up by two, 36-34. Bring it up. Go to Jonathan Williams. A wide open Jamario Jones. A breakdown of communication on the defense for Canton. Trying to push it. Williams, back door. Nice pass, nice layup. Nice execution by the South Bay Lakers. No good. Mykhailiuk on the left wing. Pops a long three. Nope. Rebound. South Bay Lakers working. That one is fouled, and that is Jamario Jones.
Because as you see right there, JJ's in there. Tap. Williams is in there, and JJ comes up with it one more time. A two-way player is here to try and help.
Blossom game. Blocked from behind. Rebound charge. That one's blocked by Mykhailiuk. Bonga has it slipping out of hand.
A few moments ago, but it's those little things that makes his contribution so valuable on this team.
Jones, wide open lane, easy layup. Somebody asked me the other day while I was wearing an Oregon State shirt, I said, AC Green, the only way. Andre Ingram pulls up for that three, his fourth three-pointer for Andre Ingram. Bonga with the rebound, his seventh. He's just gonna keep going down the coast. Nice bounce pass from Bonga. Over to Jones, he's fouled as he goes up. The bucket's in, they go to the line for the three-point play.
The control right there in that interior pass was unbelievable by Bonga. Look away and JJ with the finish right there, and over 20 points a night.
Ingram, three-pointer from the wing, knock it down. Andre Ingram, his fifth three-pointer. South Bay Lakers up on top, 106-101. JJ steals it.